スピード。
It's easy to tell that I belong to a high pile. Even when I see dinner and candle, my five pile. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when my light is out. Okay, hey, okay. You not as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams. You will continue to sleep on the couch. Shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Hey. I got a lot to prove. I feel like y'all cannot walk in my shoes. I feel like I'm damaged beyond repair. I feel like I lost. As a kid, nobody was there for me mentally. Nothing else mattered as long as we had a roof. But I needed a home, not a house. I mean, I wouldn't have minded more room, but it's cool. In my heart, I knew there was a Benz coming. But for now, we worried when the rent coming. What would you do for loot when you're being slumming? Couple for your heads coming. Wasn't cooking no soup on that. Bubbing, we was eating the water to cleanse from it. I got through it, I'm showing improvement. I could prove it, I'm the truest. Always knew that I could do it. I'm a student and a teacher. I could teach ya, I could ease to any feature. I'm a preacher. I've heard a serpent serve a sermon. Seen an angel, any with demons deceiving. So please don't believe that I don't belong. Every demon, I'm conquering them all. I felt the rain, I felt the sun, and y'all about to feel this rain again. I ain't gotta talk at all. Easy. It's easy to tell that I belong to a high power. Even when I seen dinner rekindle my five power. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when my light is out. Okay, hey, okay. You loud as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams. You will continue to sleep on the couch. Shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Hey, okay.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Baltimore Orioles taking on the Ballers. So just about set now.
Yeah, the batter now,
Cedric Mullins. And the pitch.
Cedric.
And fouled off. The wide to kick the pitch. That one missed.
1-1.
That misses.
Yeah, that's ball two.
Next pitch, way upstairs. And he walked him.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
Jorge Mateo in the box here. Lets that one go for a ball. Next offering, way off the plate. That one misses. 3-0. And ball four, two aboard.
That just came apart right there. Four-pitch walk, and guy at the plate was not going to help.
Call me a liar if I told you that I wasn't afraid.
So just about set. And the batter will be the shortstop, Trey Turner.
Leading off tonight for the Dodgers.
Lifted in the air right center field. Daza on his way over. Racing, makes the catch. And there's one down. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. And the righty deals. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. 0-2 now. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And there's a foul ball. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. The punch out there. And there's two down. And up to the plate is Will Smith.
The catcher, Will Smith.
Well struck left field. Way back. Into the bleachers and gone. A solo. Okay, all set to go. Here's Trey Turner. The pitch. That's off the mark. And this one is off and running. Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a miss, and he got him. One out. Freddie Freeman up to the dish. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Liner, and that should be extra bases. And that's going to get into the corner. Now he'll turn for second. And that's a two-bagger. So just about set now. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Trey. Turner. The pitch. That just misses. And we are underway. Righty delivers. And that one fouled off. The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs. Kicks and deals. Swings and misses, and there's one down. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. In there, and it's 0-1. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. 0-2 now. And that one wrapped foul. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts. The batter now will be Will Smith. That one's in there. 0-1. Next offering is foul back. And the right-hander deals. Stays alive. The 0-2. Got him. Strikes out the. And welcome back. Turner climbs in on that right side. The wind and the pitch. That's a strike.
Pretty rare location right there. Right down the middle. This guy paints the edges. I'm not sure if you're going to see that pitch again as a hitter.
Got him. And now one away. One down. Here comes Cody Bellinger. Swings through that one. 0-1. The 0-1. And that one is lifted in the air. Daza glides back And there's two down.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Gavin Lux takes a strike there as he stands at the plate now. Next offering upstairs. Right-hander kicks, deals. And there's a ball.
One strike.
Upstairs. The 3-1. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Trace Thompson in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. That one ripped. Gone!
Can you hear? Are we clear? Clear for liftoff. Reverberations.
And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. MLB The Show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Ballers and the Liechtenstein Whales. All right, we'll be back. All right, ready to get underway. Here's the second baseman, Brock Holt. And he deals. The second baseman, Brock. Now fly ball to right center. Robert sizes this one up. One away. Digging in, Ricky Henderson. Good contact guy, good defender.
Ricky Henderson.
Next pitch is popped up. And in fair territory, Frank makes the grab. Nick Swisher digs in now.
Nick Swisher.
Foul ball there. Out to short. That's the third out. Bottom of the first. Now it's the right fielder, Roberto Clemente. And a pitch. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. Hauls it in on the warning track.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. The throw to second. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double.
First pitch swing in, went up there with the plan to be aggressive. Off the bat, that one registered at 105 miles per hour, man. That is smoking. And these days you hear it all the time, but the numbers just don't lie. If you can drive a ball like that, more often than not, you're picking up a knock.
The next offering misses. Ball one. Next offering is foul back. Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher. Alfaro makes the grab. Out number two.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
The catcher.
Joe Mauer lets that one go just a bit high. Next offering upstairs. 2 outs and one in scoring position. The next pitch misses, and that's ball three.
You know, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
3-2. Got him. That's out number three. Welcome back, and we've got a new arm on the mound to start the second. John Franco. Now it's Austin Meadows. Big time power. Here comes a pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
Oh, that's a really good pass of the ball right there. Just a little bit too quick. He's got to find a way. Just let it travel a hair more.
Next offering is down low. Franco. He's known as a reliever that excels in really tough situations. Those high leverage spots. It seems like he's at his best in these situations. And obviously the ability to get the strikeout factors in. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Here's Machado. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. And Manny gets a piece.
Yeah, there are certain guys that expect to come in and dominate, and they see the challenge, the battle, just a little bit differently. They trust their...
Swing and a ball hammered left field, and it hits the fence.
Really nice job, a two-strike hitting in that at-bat. He put a great swing on that ball, took the barrel right to it. Nice extension as well. 105 exit velocity. That tells you everything you need to know about that swing.
One down, runner at first. Colin Moran now at the plate. And that's in there for strike one. Yo, one. The mental approach is a big factor too, isn't it?
Yeah, Boog, it is. And, you know, for each guy, it can be a little different. Some people consciously work on focusing, slowing things down, breathing techniques. And then there's some players that are just natural, and they just seem to be more composed and less excitable.
Jorge Alfaro at the plate, and he swings and misses. Is that the initial offering? The pitch. In the dirt. Fires to first and almost got him. But he gets back in. Definitely had thoughts of trying to move up there. On the ground, right side. And that...